Hello friends, I am Dr. Sirajul Faizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to talk about some Nobel laureate personality like Sir William Ramsay. In recognition of his service in the discovery of inert gaseous element in air and his determination of their place in the periodic table or periodic systems. He got Nobel Prize in 1904. Now, Bayer, in recognition of his service in the advancement of organic chemistry and the chemical industries through his work on organic dyes and hydroaromatic compounds, he got Nobel Prize in 1905, John Frederick Wilhelm Adolf von Baer. Henry Moissan, in recognition of the great services rendered by him in his investigations and the isolation of the elements fluorine and for the adaptations in the service of science, the electric furnace called after him. He got Nobel Prize in 1906. Buchner, for his biochemical researches and his discovery of cell-free fermentation, he got Nobel Prize in 1907. And Rutherford, for his investigations into the disintegration of the elements and the chemistry of radioactive substances, he got Nobel Prize in 1908. Oswald, in recognition of his work on the catalysis and for his investigations into the fundamental principles governing chemical equilibria and rates of reactions, he got Nobel Prize in 1909. Otto Wallach, in recognition of his services to organic chemistry and the chemical industries by his pioneer work in the field of alicyclic compound, he got Nobel Prize in 1910. Marie Curie, in recognition of her services to the advancement of chemistry by the discovery of the elements radium and polonium, by the isolation of radium, and the study of the nature and the compound of this remarkable elements, he got Nobel Prize in 1911. Grignard and Sabatier, for his method of hydrogenation organic compound in the presence of finally disintegrated metals, whereby the progress of organic chemistry has been greatly advanced in recent years, he got Nobel Prize in 1912. Alfred Werner, in recognition of his work on the linkage of atoms in molecules, by which he has thrown new light on earlier investigations and opened up new field of research, especially in inorganic chemistry, he got Nobel Prize in 1913. Richard, in recognition of his accurate determinations of the atomic weight of a large number of chemical elements, he got Nobel Prize in 1914. No Nobel Prize was awarded these years, 1916 to 1917. Richard Martin Willestetter, for his researches on plant pigment, especially chlorophyll, he got Nobel Prize in 1915. No Nobel Prize was awarded this year, 1999. Fritz Haber, for the synthesis of ammonia from its element, he got Nobel Prize in 1918. Werner Hermann Nernst, in recognition of his work in thermochemistry, he got Nobel Prize in 1920. Frederick Soddy, for his contribution to our knowledge of the chemistry of radioactive substances and his investigation into the origin and nature of isotope, he got Nobel Prize in 1921. Francis William Ashton, for his discovery by means of his mass spectrograph of isotope in a large number of non-radioactive elements, and for his enunciations of the whole number rules. He got Nobel Prize in 1922. For his invention of the method of microanalysis of organic substances, Fritz Prezel got Nobel Prize in 1923. No Nobel Prize was awarded this year, 1994. Richard Adolf Zsigmondy, for his demonstration of the heterogeneous nature of colloid solutions and for the method he used, which have since become fundamental in modern colloidal chemistry, he got Nobel Prize in 1925. Jacobus Hendrik van Wijnthof, in recognition of extraordinary services he has rendered by the discovery of the law of chemical dynamics and osmotic pressure in solution, he got Nobel Prize 1901. Hermann Emil Fischer, in recognition of extraordinary service he has rendered by this work on sugar and purine synthesis, he got Nobel Prize 1902. In recognition of extraordinary services he has rendered to the advancement of chemistry by his electrolytic theory of dissociation, Arrhenius got Nobel Prize in 1903. William Ramsay, in recognition of his services in discovery of the inert gaseous elements in air and his determination of their place in the periodic system, he got Nobel Prize 1904. John Frederick Williams Adolf von Baer, in recognition of his services in the advancement of organic chemistry and the chemical industries through his work on organic dyes and hydroaromatic compounds, he got Nobel Prize 1905. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.